Okay, now let's gamble. Which one of these rooms do you think gets into this place? Or it could be this one, which would grind my shit to a pulp. I wish you could, like, teleport to rooms. Just like, oh. Alright. Wait, I don't want to... Yeah. What the hell? I just realized where it put me. Put me somewhere completely different than where I thought it would. Oh well. Okay, now here's where we gotta split off the path and see if we want to take this way or not. I'm gonna try to go up this way. If it doesn't connect to the side of this next room, then I might just say fuck it. It was not the best targets to goofy smash. It was on accident. Don't do lightning. Jackass. False bounty. Getting a lot of those lately. Yeah, sure, let's do lasting days. I don't know how he just broke that shit. Like, he did that one time as well, or one other time as well, and I couldn't figure it out for the life of me. One of these days I'll have to try Ars Arcanum. Try to pull it off, but... I don't know, I do really terrible with those kinds of things. Might be worth throwing in a couple of twos then, into my deck. Just so I can pull off Ars Arcanum if I need to. Yeah. Or can it be like a 2, a 0, and a 0? Oh! A 9 crab claw. Oh, this is a cliff one. Okay, I just started out the bottom, which is good. I don't mind that. Trying to get some healing in there before I kill them. How do I not have any, any more twos in my deck? I mean, I know I'm replacing a lot of my cards, but... I don't know. So maybe I will do that for next level up. I will grab CP and, invest into putting, a row of twos in my deck so I can do Ars Arcanum. There's a place to climb up there, but if I do this, I'm right next to the door that I need. Which is good. Where are you at? Oh, there's a Heartless somewhere in there. Oh, thanks for the heal. I was hoping either Donald would go off or I'd get Tinkerbell off. Sorry. I don't know what happened to my voice right there. Okay. Let's get along, little doggy. What is this? Is this a boss? No, this is the right way. Okay. Alchemic Awakening. You know, 7 or higher. Sure. Sleeping Darkness. I'm trying to blaze through this world, but it ain't working with me right now. Hey, found her. There she is. This is all my fault. I wish I'd never taken Daddy's tried. I should have known things would turn out this way. She did take it. Pipe down, somebody's coming. Jeez, Goofy. No need to worry, child. You did the right thing. It's Urpala. Urpa de Burpler. It's like how a sim would say it. Well, I'm sure you'd do anything in the world to lend your little... What? Poor Flounder has been swept away to the human world. No place for a little fish. That would be a great... No, it wouldn't. Why, if we don't hurry, you might not have a friend to save. No! Besides, you're not giving me the trident, dear, just letting me borrow it for a bit. You could save Flounder, lend me the trident, and I'll help you. I know, but Daddy needs a trident to defend Atlantica. I need time to think. Well, it's all the same to me. Just remember, your little friend is dodging fish hooks while you twiddle your fins. Well, you can come see me once you've made up your mind. What am I going to do? Don't trust her, that's for sure. Yeah, we've been through this before. How long have you been listening? Oh, long enough. That doesn't matter, Sora's right. Don't trust that sea witch. She's up no good, you can see it in her face. Then we all agree. The problem is, I don't have any idea where Flounder is. And she's the only one who can help. What about us? Come on, let's go talk to her. You shouldn't have to do this by yourself. Really? You'll come with me? You bet. I know how it feels to have friends in trouble. Let's get going. And we get our boss key. Let's go use that shit. Here's the problem, though. That I just thought about. Our Arcanum is a 0 through 6, all using the same number, I assume, or it just has to be 0 through 6, slay. The problem I found in that logic, I think, is that, oh, now we get aerial cards. What the fuck does she do? Okay. Damn, bitch. What the hell is that all about? Oh, it's perfect! Just trying to do as much damage to the big guy as possible. It's a 0 through 6, so won't a boss, like, easily break it? Or am I just insane or something? Like, it seems great up until you actually sit down and think about it. Well, they actually turned this into a room. Well, I don't want to sit here and just fight a bunch of heartless. Even though that's what I'm doing. Oh, good lord. Why didn't she do the follow-up? What is that all about? She's like, eh, I don't feel like doing it right now. She's not even gonna hit him. Oh, holy shit, she did. Hey, an Aqua Tank card. Let's see what that's all about. Aqua Tank. Automatically reloads cards when they run out. What the fuck? Holy Toledo. Is that accurate? Are we reading this right? Does that actually do what I think it does? Oh, well. Hold on. Let's actually sit down and think about it as usual. Every card sounds awesome until you sit down and, you know, put under a microscope. What? I can see that having a good and a bad side, because I can see it having a bad side because I feel like wouldn't The bad side, I'm sorry, I'm delaying because I don't remember what I was talking about. Wouldn't the bad side be that you don't necessarily, maybe you don't want to use all the cards in your hand? Like, that includes premium cards, right? You'd have to use your heals, you'd have to use your items, you have to use everything, you know? I don't know if that seems worth it. We definitely try it out and see what happens, though. So my next level up, I'll put that in, I'll see what happens, see what it looks like, and if it's good or not. And if it's totes McScroats, then we will, then we'll roll forward with it. If not, then I'll do the Ars Arcanum thing. Either way, they both have downsides, it sounds like, from me speculating about them. Maybe I'm just talking out of my butt. Being a big old conspiracy theorist right now. Sorry everyone had to bear witness to that monstrosity of a minute that was that combat. Me making poor decisions. So how close are we to leveling? Okay, so we're real close. Maybe I should just hang around for a bit in this room. Unless I've killed everything now. Definitely a possibility. That's a stop and a blizzard. And I ran right into him. CP by 25. Which might not be enough, but we'll see. Okay, so it is enough. That's good. Automatically reload cards when they run out. Good and good. Actually, how much do twos cost to put in here? 11. Oh. Well. Wait, easy to handle with very quick recovery after card breaks. It's got a star rank on recovery. So does that, never mind. So it seems like Kingdom Key is the cheapest. That actually will put me over. Okay, never mind. Never mind. We'll do that some other time. Where am I? Okay, so we do have to, like, go up and around to get into this room. It's that useless room down there. I don't even know why that exists. I mean, I guess if you want to farm some Heartless or farm experience, it's good to have more rooms because you could just edit them, but still. Okay. Did I ever complete killing everything in here? I think I did, because I climbed all the way up, right? Or for the most part, I did. Maybe not over here. I gotta stop chasing cards, man. Chasing cards. Sorry. Took the opportunity to make a song out of it, man. That should be dazed and, yeah, lower health. Okay. So I didn't even need to get first strike on this. If I'm not mistaken, this room is lasting days, yeah, which makes it even better. Wipe them out. Very nice. So that room is over there. So we'll climb up here. Okay, so I never did up here. Must be thinking of a different room. Oh! I wasn't ready, I was scratching my shoulder. Oh, that's right, I'm supposed to be using every card in my hand. Can I, like, activate it? Auto reload. Holy crap, I gotta use all this crap again. Okay, so maybe it's not worth it. Maybe I should just put in the Ars Arcanum stuff in there. Holy cow. I did not see a visible effect there, so... and also because... It's hard for me to run out of cards, let's face it. I mean, attack cards I run out of fairly easily, but everything else, like magic and stuff, I have the Mega Aether, and so it really doesn't come out to be super worth it to have that kind of stuff. Where's my twos, man? I guess I could do this. I'm sorry, what? Did I just make a one? Yeah. Oops. Where's a two I can squeeze in here? Yeah, there we go. Let's try that out. I said, let's try it out! Ars Arcanum. Very nice.
Aerial.
Holy Toledo. I think that's the best that's ever gone. Got him. So my row of twos can be broken pretty easily then. But, I mean, I can take comfort in the fact of me not having to worry too much about it because I can just combo it if I ever need to. Right? Like this. Oh, I couldn't see the prompt, so I guess I missed it. You know, where Sora's like, another one. I did not mean to do that. Okay. Freeze.
Power. There.
Yeah. Woo. These fights take way too long, man.
Ha!
Okay. That is all the Heartless in this room. I believe. Yeah, we've hit maximum again. Yeah, that's why. Let's try it and see what happens. I don't want to do Almighty Darkness. Hey, let's do a Boogle Shop. Even though we are kind of close to leveling, I don't mind missing out a little bit. Besides, this way I can get some healing, all that jazz. That's a potion. It's really weird to see that. Okay, here's a card pack. Premium 1. How good is that? It's like, what, free to put in your deck? Got any old cards, trade them for points. Yeah, we could do that. What do I want to get rid of? That's a good question. A lot of these I can get rid of. Let's do magic. That was okay. We could do better. Nice, a third cloud. That's a lot of fucking Simbas, goddammit. This is not what I need. I'm gonna synthesize all these Simbas. Or trade them in for points, rather. It's because I'm not gonna use them anymore. How much does a cloud cost to put in my deck? Hey there, guys. Sorry about that. A little bit of a cut there. Ooh, 31. I guess what? I found out the maximum record time for my audio files. It's 4 hours, by the way. That's how long I've been recording this. Straight, by the way. No breaks. It's been 4 hours. Since that first time a couple episodes ago when I was like, oh, hey guys. This is the same recording session. Just use 2 Tranquil Darknesses, why not? Boss time! My, so many guests. Have you made up your mind, my dear? I'll do anything for Flounder, but I need proof I can trust you. You said we could save Flounder if I gave you the trident. Well, prove it. But of course, see?
Ariel!
I knew something was fishy. There you have it. If you want your precious Flounder back, give me the trident. Aha, mine at last. Now I'm ruler of all the seas. Let Flounder go. But of course, I'm feeling generous. Which reminds me, you always wanted to see other worlds, didn't you? Well, dear, I know just the world to send you to. Unfortunately, this will be a one-way trip. Boss time. I already said that, but you know, for emphasis. Let's see how difficult Ursula is in comparison to Captain Hook and Riku. Oh, hello. Just slap my shit, why don't you? Yeah, we gotta fight the big old bitch again. Seeing all its denizens shall grovel before me. We'll see about that. An eight? Who do you think you are? Get ready for this. Well, what are you all gonna ram into me at one time, huh?
This won't be pretty.
Nice try. She's leaving quite a bit of openings for fuck you.
Thunder.
She's leaving a lot of openings for card recharging. So it's making me think this isn't going to be such a difficult fight. I think I get it though. Like, I see the point. You have to kill her tentacles till you find them, Mickey. And then use it. To get her into a vulnerable position. Say it was a mistake coming that close, but who knows, she might unleash something I haven't seen yet. Get some cards back. Shit.
Get ready for this. Get ready for this.
Yeah. Oh, Mickey had it. What the fuck? Okay, never mind. Can I get the old way back in which I was getting her down to a vulnerable position? I don't like this whole timed thing. Oh, I got Blitz! I actually got it off. Oh, well, it wasn't what I wanted, but it didn't do anything, so I guess it doesn't matter, right? I can't jump up to your face, woman! This shit. I'm gonna serve you up. sautéed onions. I have too many ways in which to stop her attacks. That's what I said about her being almost, you know, too easy. I guess I used Jafar. Give me some attack bracer so she can't break my stuff. I can break hers, but she can't break mine. You ain't got no tentacles up here, woman. Woo! 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 Oh, she confused me too. Nice. I commend you on your boss abilities. God damn it, you're so close to dead. Just give up, woman. I will admit, she is a slippery devil. But you're dead. I got hard towards the end there because all my heals and shit were all gone. So. Man. Good fight, though. Easier than Captain Hook? Maybe. Please don't be mad, Ariel. That old witch tricked me. Flounder, as long as you're safe, nothing else matters. Now all we have to do is return the Trident and everything will be okay. What if the king finds out you're the one who took it in the first place? I'll be grounded forever. Ariel, where are you, girl? If you can hear me, please answer. It's Sebastian. He came all this way just to find me. Yep, and when he does, you're gonna get it. Yeah, I know. Why don't you just say the sea witch stole the Trident? And you got it back all by yourself. Then there's no way you get in trouble. I just had the same idea. But I can't do that. I don't want to get in trouble, but I can't lie. Not about this. I know I haven't made the best decisions lately. It was a mistake to take the Trident. But I made that mistake because I wanted to help you, Flounder. I'm proud of that. Blaming someone else would mean giving those feelings up, so I'm going to tell the truth. She's right, Sora. Honesty is the best policy. Yeah, I was just kidding. Great, now I'm the one in hot water. Let's all chuckle it up as the credits roll. I'm just kidding. But seriously. Let's heal a little bit. Let's look for some cods. Lots of thunder down here, even though everything down here is immune to it. Well, that was a fun. That was a fun. You heard me. Save up. And we'll enter Castle Oblivion and see what awaits us. If it's a boss fight, goddammit.
Who are you? I am Vexen. I have come to collect your debt, Sora.
A debt? Sora, do you owe something to this guy?
Come on, of course not. Oh, but you do. You owe me for reuniting you with your former friend.
You don't mean...
Indeed, I do. I'm the one who brought Riku to you.
Then... You're the one... You're the one who's been controlling him! What have you done with him?
I see no need to give you information about where Riku is. After all... Why trouble you in your final hour?
This motherfucker better not be immune to ice. Or we gonna have a problem. Oh no. Another organization member fight. Let's do it. He looks oddly calm about it. Yeah, play a 9 right off the bat. That's fucking... That's... Great. Excuse me? What makes him able to do that? I get that's a slave is, but damn. Damn it, he was gonna cast fire and everything. He had it shit on lock, and you ruined it! Wow, he fucking waited for me to play that shit. Alright. This one's gonna require a little bit more, just like with Riku, it's gonna require coordination with healing at the right times.
Thank you. There you go. I've had enough of this. Shatter! Taste this. Here you go.
Pushing it.
Holy crap. Easier than Riku, but way more stressful. Oh my god.
As I expected, you weren't one to die very easily.
As if I'd ever lose to you!
I wouldn't be so sure. Did you even notice? I was delving deep into your memory as we fought. And here, look what I found. A card crafted from all the memories that are locked in the other side of your heart.
Wait! Memories? In the other side?
Sora learns freeze? Freezes nearby enemies, attack frozen enemies, deal greater damage, blizzard, stop. Well, we don't have stop. God damn it. And we get Twilight Town. A world we'd never been to. Oh boy. This game is killing me. Got a bad feeling about all this. We should be careful. The other side of your heart? Is that where the stuff you forget goes? Yeah, maybe.
If Sora disappears, that would mess up the organization's plans.
I trust that you know what you need to do.
Haven't a clue, really. Maybe you could spell it out for me.
Vexen has clearly committed a treasonous act against the organization. You must eliminate the traitor.
No taking that back later.
A card made out of memories from the other side of your heart? Hmm, I wonder what it does.
We'll find out soon enough. It's the only one we have left. No other way to move forward.
Our only world that we can possibly do, so might as well do it. I don't know if I'm gonna start Twilight Town. I actually don't know what it entails. I'm not sure if it's a natural world, if it has a boss or anything like that. I guess we'll find out, but I'm not sure I have time for it right now. I think there are memories on the other side of my heart. Kind of scary. If you ask me, Vexen's waiting to trap us. Yeah, probably. So, we're on the 11th floor, which is going to be Twilight Town. And we'll see what this new world is next time on Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. Hopefully, this tallies up to be a good length of an episode. If not, sorry for the short episode, but... oh, that boss fight was so stressful after Ursula, which was slightly stressful. Like, this whole game is just stressful. Anyways, see you guys next time. WeeNeo. Bye-bye.